definition of caudal in anatomy, kinesiology, and medicine. Caudal means towards the tailbone, but the term is also sometimes used to mean the same thing as inferior or toward the feet. The term caudal is used occasionally in reference to human anatomy, but it is uncommon. Inferior is used instead. The term caudal, together with rostral, makes more sense in quadrupeds and fish, where they would replace the terms anterior and posterior, which would correspond to ventral and dorsal. Example: the lumbar spine is the caudal spine.